Good morning, everyone. Welcome to the new build of Iracing. First thing we're going to try is the new dirt tracks. One I have loaded up right now is the dirt track of Charlotte. And the pits right now, this thing. Let's see how bad I am. I'm in the 410 sprint right now. Not my forte.
Three, two, one. Let's go up to Lima Land. And we'll switch this up to the midget. Alright, now we got Llama Land up with the dirt midget. Missing a gear. Alright, there's a pit exit. Let's see if one of them want that good with these cars. Whee! let's see which one. Should not have done the sprints. The midgets. Call that a wrap on this one. So our next course of action. Yes. So let's go to this, the new IndyCar, and we will go to the new Pocono. I'll do morning, why not? Let's see what these new Indy. But well, that's cool. Give me a setup that's gonna fail inspection. Alright.
Thank you.
start looking for your sign. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stop on the sign.
So we'll close that out, and we will switch over to the Audi. Now, what track to do with the new Audi? Do what I'm actually decent at. So let's see, road courses. Where is it at? There we go. Give this a shot. Let's see how bad I do at Le Mans. Oh, come on, shouldn't take this long to load.
Slow down.
Oh,
want you to be slow right now.
That was bad. Actually have Indy races up, so let's go do that. That's not what I wanted.
four, five.
Is everyone just running the base setup, or is people already starting to make the setup? Is qualifying off your practice lap? Yeah, but it's showing just practice and race. There is no qualifying.
Yeah, they had practice for the race, so they had qualifying sessions for the 10 laps. Well, no problem with that. And where are we starting at on this bad boy? 21st.
One to go. I believe it'll be on the inside. Pit road close.
Is this official?
Nope. Neither is the car not really feeling any different, or not too much different than the old one.
someone did already. I forget
Good
who
luck.
Did. I'll look it up after the race. Give him credit. It's a nice little DHL car.
Are there cautions?
It's 10 laps, so I doubt it.
Yeah, I'll hand it back to you.
Maybe behind the 10. Line up behind the 14.
What about you guys? Do you want them to be the qualifying boost or the race boost? Nice check up, guys.
Pace cars off, be ready. Be ready. Green flag, green flag. 10 to go. Outside. Outside. Clear, clear, clear. In front of you on the top, stay low, stay low. Stay to the bottom, stay to the bottom. Stay high, stay high.
Hey, we made it, Fabian.
Inside. Still inside. Clear low. That's nice work, my man. We're gonna get these one at a time. You keep rolling. You're doing great, man. Doing really good job there. In the middle of the track. Stay on the top side. Look your toes for me, dude. In front of you, in front of you, in front of you. Go low, go low. Thank you. nice work. We're on that top 10 there. Go high. Go high. Five to go, buddy. Five more. Come on. Come on, let's go. White flag this time. Working the bottom. Quarter inside. Clear. Check a flag. Good day's work. Good work in here, guys. Spotters, good job up there. everybody get him. He's going on the wrong side of the garage. Hey, he's coming up the right side now.
By Jan Switter. It's based on Hunter, Ryan Hunter Gray's paint scheme for this year. Any of the dirt races with the new tracks. see if there's a hosted section. At Lima Land Motorsports and Sports. This is the sports we go to. Let's close this out. We will load this up. And while doing that, let me minimize that and minimize that. So how's everyone doing on this beautiful Tuesday? That's back up now.
Holy fucking cush.
Got a slow car in front of you on the bottom. The one on the top coming back, you see? Stay to the bottom, stay to the bottom. Working the bottom inside. Clear. Stay low. Outside. Clear. Slow one in front of you. Stay low. Thank you. coming backwards. Stay on the top side.
Sorry, man. Oh, trying to get this thing up the track. There we go. Now it's up the track. Trim paints, why are you acting up? Put this thing back out on the track in 1 second. Trim paints are starting to behave in here now.
Slow car on the top, in front of you on the high side, stay low.
So watch some of these faster guys. It's not. Oh, yeah. What number am I? 60. Number 60.
Sorry, mate.
Gotta do some. Gotta try these prototypes out. We'll do these prototypes.
Yeah, I need to change my ratio. I haven't made it in six to one. Then again, I'm just using the baseline high downforce default.
I want to test these things on Lamar.
And there's to do control or whatever to get to move the text box and everything.
Alt-Q.
What was it, Alt-Q?
Okay.
Wait.
Taylor Kellogg.
The sound kinda sucks.
Oh, this thing handles so good.
Like I said, I want to test that on Lamar with this guy.
I've never been as excited for the 24-hour race as I am this year. Do it in a proper car.
Left side. Clear. Good job.
Is it easier to see over the fenders in the Audi? Because it's almost impossible to spot Apex in the Porsche, even in VR.
Yeah, the fenders are very, very high for the Porsche.
I'm not really having much of a problem finding my Apex, but I know this track pretty good. I'm sure on one I don't know I will, but I'm also in VR in the Audi and I'm having no problem.
Yeah, for me too, bud.
Right side, clear.
It's new, it's different, it's difficult.
I will say one thing, it's a lot easier to see past the A-frame in VR than it is on monitors or anything.
I definitely believe you, yeah. Of course, they are made for VR.
I'm gonna start working on this a little bit, because I don't need that.
I cannot see. Let's give that a shot.
One on the right side, clear.
Wow, that's an excellent drive-in.
That is horrible. Left side, clear. Deb rhythm back. I am not doing good at all with this car. Map of myself.
right side. Clear, clear.
Not even a fucking hope of passing there unless you push me off.
One on the right side. Clear.
Since this is just going to be fun races today, we're going to, yeah, that's plenty enough. Let's add this to the mix. You guys can see my ugly face. There we are. You guys get that experience now as well. Is Malone yes, he is. Alright, we'll do this and we'll, you guys can go over to watch Malone. Once he actually knows what he's doing. But I do thank you guys for hanging out with me today.
Yeah, if anybody can find the fuel on the Porsche, let me know. Because I can't.
Okay, this thing wants to turn on brake.
It's not in the nice drive unit sort of thing.
No, I just cannot find the box where you select fuel on the setup.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Garage, I know for the Audi it's in the brakes, drive unit.
Might be the same then.
Yeah, that's where it is. If you look under brakes and drive units, the PU spec in car, it's like the fifth option.
I just don't know how to use, or even how to use these hybrid things.
Thanks, Jack. Oh my god, there's a standing start. Yeah, please take it easy. I know it's unofficial, but come on, don't ruin it for everybody.
Good luck. You may need it.
Green flag. Stay on your toes.
Once again, this thing just wants to turn around or break, and that's crazy.
What the fuck are you doing?
Sorry about that, Michael.
Jesus Christ!
Thank you. turn?
I'm a map. We've got 20 laps to go right now. Right side, clear. Left side, clear. Left side, clear. Right side, clear.
All right.
Left side, all clear.
Hope you guys are enjoying the show.
Put it down. You pushed the throttle when I was on your outside.
Right side, clear.
Medic?
Jackie Stewart's gonna be busy after this one.
Yeah, man, come on. Checker flag is out. All right, guys, go ahead and break down the pit. Put it in the trunk. Get out of here.
Thank you.